see what we can see. Oh no, not more of those things. Come on. Leave me alone. Moment of peace, please. Did you at least get my good side? Well, did you? Be back. Shameful display. Full display. Well, the bucket. Physics. I see something. Throw the random bucket thingy. Physics.
Hey! You're Freeman, aren't you?
No shit.
We got word you were coming. You got here at a bad time.
Black Mesa East to Station 6. Do you read? Dr. Freeman is on his way downriver. Lend him the airboat and give him all the help you can. Repeat. Gordon Freeman has returned. It is critical he reaches Black Mesa East.
Better get going now.
Well, ammo dump, you know what this means. Shoot everything.
Get out of here.
I will get going when I'm good and ready.
Get out of here!
Nope. Fine, I'll go.
Showing up!
Jump to me.
Hey, Dr. Freeman. I've been hoping you'd show up. Got this airboat all gassed up and ready to go. It's gonna be tough dodging civil protection out there in the open, but drive hard and you'll make it. You'll find more help up at Station 7. Just a few bends up the river. It's the old red barn.
Mm-hmm.
Climb on in. Fire her up. You'd better get going now.
The YOLO is real. Oh, I see a man in a suit. Oh, why did you do that? Thank you. Oh no.
Dog! Dog!
Best physics.
Thank you.
Wow, one bullet, really? More physics action incoming. Amazing, right? Mind blowing. Was it worth it?
Direct confirmation of a disruptor in our midst, one who has acquired an almost messianic reputation in the minds of certain citizens. His figure is synonymous with the darkest urges of instinct, ignorance, and decay. Some of the worst excesses of the Black Mesa incident have been laid directly at his feet. And yet, unsophisticated minds continue to imbue him with romantic power, giving him such dangerous poetic labels as the one free man, the opener of the way. Let me remind all citizens of the dangers of magical thinking. We have scarcely begun to climb from the dark pit of our species' evolution. Let us not slide backward into oblivion, just as we have finally begun to see the light. If you see this so-called free man, report him. Civic deeds do not go unrewarded, and contrarywise, complicity with his cause will not go unpunished. Be wise. Be safe. Be aware.
Well, I'm sorry, were you talking to me? Grenade Just throwing grenades randomly. Oh shit. Run away! Thank you. Isn't that door nicer now? That was close. So very close beings. Coming. Physics. Eagle, ladies and gentlemen, instead of Magnum. My god, it looks cool. Time to run away. Thank you. Yay. Much needed restoration. Okay, here we go. Your skill, bitches.
Thank you.
Time for some more physics. Amazing physics.
Hey, you're Freeman, aren't you?
I wouldn't believe it if I couldn't see with my own eyes. Dr. Gordon Freeman himself.
Move out before the Combine picks us up. We're just getting ready to pull out.
We better hurry. We gotta tear down this camp and get out of here.
Greetings to the Freeman.
Greetings to the random Vortigon.
I'll show you what you're up against.
If you haven't noticed by now, that's Jen Taylor, also known as Cortana, perhaps. You know, you've heard of her.
You made it just in time. We've gotta clear out of here before we're discovered.
Yes, I have. Thank you.
Come on, get in here.
Yep.
Here, take a look at this. This here is the dam. It's just up ahead. Eli's hideout is here, a stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant. But getting there, with that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible. Good news is, the Vortigon's working his magic on your airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going forward. I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out. There we are. That gun came off one of the same hunter choppers that you're up against. I always like to bring a little irony to a firefight. Take that chopper down, and you should be able to tear on through to Eli's place.
The Freeman will accept this weapon, or suffer greatly on the road ahead.
Mm-hmm. Whatever. Now I have a boat with a gun. Let's see what this thing can do.